The Indians send signals from the rocks above the pass. The cowboys take position in the bushes and the grass. The score is with the corporal, she is tied against a tree. She doesn't mind the language, it's the beating she don't need. She lets loose all the horses when the corporal is asleep. And he wakes to find the fire's dead and arrows in his axe. And Davy Crockett rides around and says it's cool for cats, it's cool for cats. The Sweeney's doing 90 cause they've got nowhere to go. They get a gang of villains in a shed up at Heathrow. They're counting out the fivers when the handcuffs lock again. In and out of Wandsworth with the numbers on their names. It's funny how the missus always looks a bleeding sane. And meanwhile at the station there's a couple of likely lads who swear like as your father and they're very cool for cats, they're cool for cats. To change the mood a little, I've been posing down the pub. I'm seeing my reflection, I'm looking slightly rough.